Hi, I'm Baby Bear.
Hi, Baby Bear. I'm Dora.
And I'm Boots.
Are you okay, Baby Bear?
I'm fine, but I keep falling asleep, so I haven't been able to get back home. My family's waiting for me because it's time for our winter nap.
Winter nap?
What's that, Dora?
Some bears and their families take long naps during the winter, Boots.
Oh, right. I've heard about those naps in school.
That's why you must be
so sleepy.
We'll take you back home, Baby Bear.
Definitely.
Thank you, thank you.
We're going to the bear's house with a very sleepy bear. We gotta keep her up until we get there.
Puppy Tortoise wake up his baby. Say, despierta, bebé. Again, despierta, bebé. The baby woke up. You're great at speaking Spanish.
Despierta, bebé is what we say. We're going to the bear's house with a very sleepy bear.
Camino está la casa de los osos. En el camino rojo o azul. Rojo o azul.
Azul, right.
Come on, we've got to take Baby Bear back home.
So she can join her family for their long winter nap.
Yeah, yeah. Mommy, Mommy!
Oh, Baby Bear, I'm so glad you're back. We've been waiting for you.
Mommy, this is Dora and Boots. My friends brought me home so we can take our winter naps.
Ay, gracias, Dora y Boots. And thank you, too.
De nada.
No problem.
It was awesome.
Qué bien. And now it's time for our naps.
It's nap time, nap time.
Vamos a dormir.
I'm ready for my winter nap,
But
I'd love it if Dora would sing me a lullaby.
Could you, Dora?
Please, please, please?
Claro que sí, Baby Bear. Mi mommy taught me a lullaby. In English, we sing sweet dreams. In Spanish, we sing dulces sueños.
Sing dulces sueños.
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 Dulces sueños.
The day is done, my little one.
It's time for bed, so rest your head and sing
dulces sueños.
Baby Bear back home.
Let's play on nickjr.co.uk.
Fantastico!